Okay, no. Yeah, hello. I will be playing Heroes Might and Magic 3 today, and I will be playing this scenario called World Strife. And this says that every race has a good shot at victory and has been won in playtesting. So let's see if it is true. I will pick a random castle here. Random tribe to be correct, and yeah, what do you guys think I should play right now? Maybe Inferno, but it will be the easiest one because they have access to four towns, I think, in this map. I've been playing this map for ages, and I mean, like, I have played this map a couple of times because I like this map so much, and I've tried it to win it. With Inferno and Dungeon, I think, yeah, and Necropolis. And I've been one with every single one of them, so. And also with Rampart as well. But I haven't done a game yet where I would win, like, with Tower, Stronghold, Castle, or Fortress. So yeah, I will be picking one of these, like, I'll be Castle for now on. And, I like this this hero over here. He's called Orin, and he has an archer specialty. It can be really useful when you are holding archers. But you know what? Let's not do a classic mix-up today. I will pick a guy for my main hero that I haven't been trying or testing yet. So I will pick this guy. He has a nice specialty, like all of your troops have two more movement, which can be really useful. And I will be finding out, yeah. And I will pick gold at start, I think, or maybe resource. A big resource, you know. Just because, like, I like to do a capital rush, sort of, and hold on my crowns. So, yeah, let's see now. I have two treasure chests to work with, and I also have a sawmill over here and orbit over there. Anyways, I'm going to need a second hero for myself, so first of all, I will be clearing out this treasure chest here, just because to get more gold for building my main next hero. And I think since I have like two towns here, I think I should build my second hero from this town here. Yeah, I should do that. Oh, Caitlyn, nice. It means that I will get 350 extra gold every day. It's nice to have, you know, start at least, because I will get I won't be running out of gold anytime soon, I think, on this map. I have plenty stuff to work with at the moment. Let's see if I can reach this. Oh no. Well, yeah, let's pick it next turn then. I also need like 500 more gold on this turn. Should I take this gold pile over here or go up there? Well, let's see if this gold pile gives me enough. Yeah, nice. Okay. So. Oh, I have town already built. Nice. Extra nice. Which means I can build another town hall from my other town. Yeah, now I get like 2000 gold every turn. And yeah, sure, I can take this. Let's see now. I don't want scouting for my main hero, so I will be picking expert leadership at the time being. Yeah, sure. Let's see now. Next turn. Also, on this map, I think, like, even if you think you are the strongest one, there's always someone who is stronger than you for some reason. Because, like, this map is also good for computers. AI, I mean. And, AI, yeah, AI. And, well, I can clear out this sawmill over there. Yeah, I should take it. I will be building a bunch of orbital stacks there. Right, now I have 5 stacks of pixies against me. Let's hope for the best. I think I should win it, but you may never know. Yes, go there. Morale, nice. You will go there as well. And these two will stay here. Alright. Now I can. Oh, it didn't even attack my main stack. Well. Alright then. Now I think I have a shot with my archers here. And I can also attack with my pikemen. If I go around here, then I will free my path to my archers, which I don't want to. At the time being, I will wait for it with them, and I will shoot this stack. And yeah, sure. Now pixies have more movement, even though I have this. I have another hero. I won't be wanting to attack them because then they will attack my archer, and he's like my MVP at the moment. So yeah, luckily like pikemen have like really good elf, like they have 10 elf, and so they will survive for a long time. Wait, shoot and attack. Oh, you didn't kill him. Yeah, sure. I also lost another pikeman here. Overall, I lost 8 pikemen against 47 pixies. It's not the worst thing, but it's like still it's a big loss. In case you didn't notice, I didn't buy those archers here. I'm not sure why I did so, but I guess I will be wanting to continue my building my town. Alright, let's take this treasure chest for gold. More gold, nice. Let's see now. Is it for free? Yeah, it's for free. Oh, there is a nice shield here. I should be clearing that out soon. Alright. Let's see now. Where to go? Where to go? You know what? Let's go over there. Also, should I buy another hero here? Because I have like really rich area. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see now. Should I want. Will I want more army or. Will I want faster movement? Let's pick faster movement. Yeah. Let's do that. Let's see now. Take this pile of food and. Yeah, I won't be building anything in my second town at the moment. Because I really want to get capital up in my main town. And. Well, actually, I have a couple of more turns to do it. No, you know what? Well, Mage Guild, Blacksmith, and Marketplace will take like 3,500 gold, and City Hall would take also like 5,000. So overall, I would be losing it over like 8,000 gold, I think. Yeah. So I won't be buying this at the moment. You know, starting turns are actually quite important on this game. You don't want anything to go wrong here because when you do so, then you will have hard time to win it. Yeah. Also, as you see, my speciality or bonus for wood and ore was kind of pointless because I have plenty of these at the moment to work with. So I made a wrong choice there. Oh, I can't pass through the walls. Well, what the heck then? Let's go back. Okay. Sir Mulik is here, and he will be. Should I fight with these guys? No. No, Wolf Riders are really strong as well. Let's take out these peasants over here. Yeah, let's do that. Just for some XP and gold. Yeah, sure, market price, and why not? I think I should build marketplace on this town as well. Then it will be cheaper for me to buy out some resources or creatures. Okay, so I have 50 marksmen and 65 halberdiers in this garrison. Oh, there are cogs guarding this area. I should press go through some creatures soon. Yeah, sure, why not? 20! I got only 20 XP. Okay. Okay, now I have plenty of gold to work with, and I can build myself a city hall here. And in another town, I won't be buying anything at the moment. Let's take this treasure chest here. Yes. Yes. Right, now I have an income of 3000 at the moment, so maybe I can continue building my other town as well. Just to get like more troops on something. Maybe citadel? I'm not sure. Oh my god, what am I going to do? Will I build mage guild over here, or maybe blacksmith? Yeah, let's build blacksmith. Just not to waste my turn for building stuff. Alright, since I can't push here yet, so I will be collecting these. Oh, griffin tower, nice. Let's see now. Yeah, let's go attack these guys. One stacks, and let's do it now. Well, actually, it went better than I expected, so I will be taking these casualties that Quick Combat proposed, and I'll be keep pushing on. Should I come there with Cassiopeia as well? No, I think she will stay here. But I should build myself another hero, Roland. Yeah, let's build him. Yeah, so Roland can come here and take this stuff. Let's do like this. Yeah. Right, now Roland isn't slow. After giving those dwarves away. Okay, now I have like 4 heroes. I usually don't hire so many heroes, but you know, today is like special day for me. And let's see if what this tree wants. 2000 gold. No. Alright. Yeah, I should take these at the time being. Just because. I shouldn't like rush to this treasure chest yet. I don't need that much gold at the moment. I'll be needing them like in 2 days. Let's see now. Yeah, take this. Equestrian gloves, nice. I can take these out quite soon, and then I will get more movement for my main hero. Yeah, what's there? It looks like it's it's a Library of Enlightenment, but well, let's see now. Yeah, it is. Let's take this pile of ore, sure. And let's go through my town as well. Alright, let's see what this tree wants. Oh, it gives me free level. I don't actually like scouting at all, so I will just pick archery here. Alright, Roland is here and he will be ready to collect all the treasure chests here. Gonna win them. Well, I don't think so. Yeah, let's better not risk it. Let's just let them be there. Okay, more gold, nice. Let's take this pile of gold as well. Oh, nomads. Oh, sharpshooters. Yeah, I will be wanting some sharpshooters for my army. Why not? Because I can clear out this gem mine, which I will be needing to buy myself angels later on. Did I build citadel? Yeah. Alright. Well, actually, you know what? It would be like cheaper if I would buy Mage Guild and City Hall here. So I will be getting not same amount of gold. I will be getting more with capital, right? Yeah. I also didn't notice that I have a shipyard here, actually. That would mean like I actually need another hero for this. And buy myself a ship. Yeah, okay. You know what? I will buy you. And let's build 3 of pikemen for him as well. Just to like ensure that we can cast fireball in battle. Which I don't have mana for anyways, so it will be useless anyways. Yes, I see like flotsam over here, but it will take me a couple of turns to get there. Maybe I should press upwards here. Yeah. Also, it would be interesting to know how many heroes enemies got. Let's see now. Well, they have all of us almost have like one town. But Teal apparently has 3 towns, 3 dungeons. And he will be like the money boss here. But for some reason I don't have the least money. Least gold. Others have like orange and red has even less than I have. The number of heroes, well, I have the most hero counts. I have the biggest hero count, sorry. And this is good for me, I think. Yeah. If you look at these stats, it is only the beginning, but Teal is also the strongest one. So he will be a problem in the end. Wait a second. I will have to stack my units here to buy myself these sharpshooters. Yeah, you can just enter at these without moving any further with space. It was a thing that I discovered later for some reason. Alright, let's take down these nomads. Yes. 4 pikemen. Let's see if I can do better. Let's see some battle. Yeah. Okay, they will be going for my sharpshooter apparently. Shoot. 1 down, 2 to go. Alright. Shoot. Or should I attack? 7. You will be moving first. You have 7 as well. I should probably make sure that he wouldn't reach my archers here. Yeah. Okay, slow them down. Shoot. Shoot again. Alright. That's already something, isn't it? Wait. Okay. Shoot. Shoot again. Okay, wait. Shoot. Alright. Defend. Nice. Well, I think I lost the same amount, like quick combat, so it doesn't make much difference. I'm not a good player in battles. Right. Now I have plenty of gems to work with as well. But this day I will be wanting myself a castle. Yes. Alright, let's see what's in the sea. Yeah, sure, take this. Whoa, what's here? It looks like a treasury to me, like treasure chest and some mines. Maybe they are free for me. Yeah. Right, I will be needing 10,000 gold for next turn. And it looks like my cities are producing 3,000 gold every day. So, let's see now. Yeah, I can make it. Nice, now I can take experience from every treasure chest. And I can also take this, I think. Alright, I'll be leaving this treasure chest at the moment until I get a better hero for myself. Next week, maybe. And then I will give it to him or her. Alright, I have also training crowns here. And another gem mine. Alright, I can't build this knolls, but... yeah, I can collect other resources here then. Let's take tactics. Give dwarves away, they're slow. Yeah, take these gold piles. Okay, now I have 8,000 gold, which means I can actually build some kind of structure in my town. But that would mean like I will be needing another treasure chest next turn. Or maybe this gold pile helps. Yeah, let's build citadel here. Yeah, nice. Right, oh, I totally forgot that I would be taking another 1,000 gold here. Oh well, let's see what, how many gold is here. Still don't have enough, you know. But there will be marketplace to help me for this gold at least. Yeah. Right, now I have a capital. At the end of week one, which is really good. And like Sharfax, oh, there's like many treasure chests here. I can use all of them for money. Let's see if I can get reach some gold pile this turn with Roland. Yeah, I can. Nice. Okay, there's one way exit, which I don't like much. Yeah, collect resources. Alright, I take this gate with Caitlin and I will be buying these arches out next turn. Can't push through here. There's fire elementals which are strong. I will be taking knowledge at the moment since I don't have my many spell points. Oh, there's like behemoths, angels, titans. Oh, there's another sharpshooter place. Unfortunately, I can't reach there. Well, that's not good. But I'm going to clear out this way to my towns. Yeah. Let's take experience from here. And I also have another 1,000 golds. I could just upgrade my archers. Yes, let's do that. Alright, next. Alright, storm elemental growth plus 5. It means there's no conflux in this game anyway, so it will be kinda useless. Alright, yeah, at the start of the turn I will move with Sir Mulder Ketem at this time. Yeah, let's better not check that. I'll take these sharpshooters and this treasure chest. Air magic, really nice. Yeah, let's take that. How many of enchanters are here? 10 to 19. Well, kinda more than I expected, but I could still win them since I have sharpshooters. So I think I should go for it. Yeah, next turn let's go for it. Alright, Caitlyn will... let's wait for Caitlyn for now and collect these resources here at start. So, Roland will take this. Logistics, nice. Right, there's a tavern. I could use that for another scout, but I don't think he will. He would pass from this direction. This underground passage here. Let's see what's up here. Oh, there's this sword as well. Like, not only the shield is here, but the sword as well. I will be wanting both of these, I think. Yes. Right, Sarfax. Yeah, take this gold. Take this all gold. I need as much gold as I can collect. Unfortunately, I'm not strong enough to attack these troglodytes, but... anyways. I will just... do my other stuff then. Let's build myself a barracks. Yes. Right, I think I have enough gold to build another town as well. Let's build barracks here as well. You know what? Actually, I should go for Mage Guild and City Hall next turn. Yeah. Right, now I can move up here with Caitlyn and just take these archers. And I think I should take this swordman as well next turn. Yeah. But I'm not sure if I have enough gold for them after I, you know, use my gold for City Hall next turn. And also have to build like another creature dwelling in my town as well, main town. Well, I think I could work with these two chests here, because I will be needing as much as money as I can for next turn. Right, moment of truth. Will I win this enchanters here? Okay, as you see, like, I lost 7 sharpshooters, which I don't want to lose. But I think they just shot them, and I'm not sure if I can do better than this. But you know what? Just let's do it. I don't care. Fire? Fuck. Right, yeah, I can't do any better than the quick combat did. So, yeah, sure, I'll stay here. Right, now I can finish off this guy. And move more with my pikemen. And try to take out these guys. Okay, this is not good at all. This is really bad for me. I should have let like quick combat to do this battle for me. But you know what? Shit happens. The most important thing is like I will win this battle. Wait. Attack these guys. Right, I don't have. Let's just fire these. Well, it's going to look really bad now. Should have just like let quick combat to do the work. I don't know how we got so good results here, but apparently they didn't spellcast haste at start, I guess. Right, well now I'm doomed. I will have to flee here just to save my hero. Yes. Well. That wasn't good at all. This would also mean that I don't have enough money probably, unless Sarfax collect for a city hall. I will have to buy my main hero pack at start. This will be far. I will take the stuff that is closer. Yes, okay. Tavern. Alright, let's see what's down there. I don't think I will pass this way, but yeah, let's see. Alright, now the moment of truth. I want these swordmen here. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just take this gold out here. Yes. And visit this mill. Apparently I don't have enough gold to buy myself Sir Mulek back, and after that city hall. But I will do like this. I will hire Sir Mulek back for me, and I will be taking some guys to do. Yeah. Right, I will be going with this army to clear out this area that I failed to clear out last turn. So, no city hall for today, and I will end my turn. I couldn't even build in my main town. Wait. Was there a hero or something? Yeah, there is. It looks like she has over 100 gremlins. It will be a problem. I don't think she can pass this gate here yet, but he would be really shortly, so I'm trying to escape with Roland here. He has logistics, so he should get away. He will also pick up sharpshooters on his way back. And well, now speed 6, speed 4. Alright, do we want to build city hall here? Or will I build like monastery? Day 4, day 5, day 6, day 7. You know what? I can still manage to do all the things I wanted to do when I built city hall here. So yeah, let's see like this. Yes, take out this. You know what? I totally forgot to buy myself the spellbook, so I can't learn any spells still, and it's really annoying me. I should go back for town, but I don't have time for this, I think. One pikeman, no, I can do better. You will see. This time I will do better. Yeah, I can do better than that. Shoot. Yeah, nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right. Wait. Alright, now I can just finish this guy off with my marksman. Yeah, I told you you can do better. Oh, tactics, yeah, I will take tactics, sure. Alright, now I'm strong enough to challenge these enchanters over here, so I will be taking this now. For yeah, you know what, last time I failed with my combat, so let's just take quick combat for now. Right, now what to do with Cassiopeia? Well, she can, I guess she can like stay at this town, so no, wait. Yeah, for now I think she'll she will stay in this town, yes, okay. I can't build anything this turn, I don't have enough money. Well, oh, coal mine. Is it, I wonder if it's guarded or not. Oh, it's unguarded! Oh my god, it must be my lucky day. Yeah, I will take this. Alright, nice. Sorry I got too excited here, but I can now actually build myself a griffin tower here, which is like, yeah, it was a nice turn now. Yeah, I totally forgot about Xarfox there. Okay, there's apparently a orange hero here just collecting my stuff. He has 5 to 9 rocks and a couple forks. I think I could take him out, you know, but not this way. I will be, oh, Paul Feldman, cherry boot. Yeah, I will take this. XP, wisdom. Yeah, I will take this as well. Now I got more knowledge here. Knowledge skill by 4. Yes, I want this as well. Take some movement and take these sharpshooters. Okay, next turn Roland will give me those sharpshooters. I will be moving down here. I will be taking this treasure chest and this mine next turn. And Caitlin will see what's here. Okay, apparently he can come Round the corner. What is this Armageddon's Blade? I wonder what is this quest card here. Anyways, I think I should collect these resources with Caitlin here. Yes, okay. Sarfax, the man of the match, will go left side now. And I can also build the monastery at this turn. I will definitely seize my opportunity here. And should I build barracks as well? Yeah, you know what? I will build the barracks here. Just to get more salt. Oh well, he got plenty of defense now. He got this shield. Okay, where is she? She got also unicorns on her army. And look at this. They lost some gremlins. Yeah, okay. That's a good thing to hear. Yeah, let's see what's here. Earthquake, I have no use of it. Yes. Deliver your army to Sir Mulek and stop picking resources. Am I powerful enough to take? No, I'm not. Yeah, let's just wait. Let's take this. Right, let's also take more XP. Logistics, nice! Alright. Now we're talking. Alright, and now I can get some more resources over here. Also, I didn't take this mine for some reason. Now I have to turn back for it. But you know what? Actually, there is only one way to my town. So it's like this way at the moment, since I won't be defeating these rust dragons yet. So I would have to turn back anyways at some point. Well, yeah, it's Alfox's turn now. Oh, there's another treasure chest there. Well, I will take it. Let's see where this portal leads us. I also need to build another hero here. More reinforcements. And she will go on a boat as well. And she will start collecting these sea resources. Right, it's day 5. And I actually think there's not much use if I turn back with Sir Malek here. I could like just build up a creature chain here and get all my troops to him when the week starts. So not actually sure what to do at this point, but there is like plenty of good stuff on my crown as well, so I think I should stay there instead. Yeah, I won't be building myself a chain. But maybe I should build a backward chain. Like, backward chain is like when you flee with your main hero from battle and you will buy him from tavern and just get your troops to other heroes. But before I do that, I should probably take down this guy. So let's take some more XP. Right, Caitlyn, take this. And well, I can't apparently go there, so I will be moving with you. Take some morale. And yeah, sure. You can also like flee to this sanctuary, so I won't be able to reach him like 100%. But Caitlyn will stay right here at the time being, and Roland will come down here as well. And also I have to bring Cassiopeia to there. Let's go here. Yes. Alright. Roland will stay here. I think Cassiopeia can reach to him. Even without Stable's help. Let's do this. Let's take luck. Alright. Let's see what's here. Oh! This leads me to here. And another exit here as well. Right. Yeah, better go like this. Let's see what we can build. We can build trading crowns now. Next turn, it's impossible to buy angels out, probably, but it would be a really good thing to do, to get weak to angels. Yeah. Oh, she's so strong. Like, okay, he didn't go for sanctuary there. So let's see now, let's go underground and take this box. Yeah, sure, take this. Okay, I'm level 8 now, so I can't go there. And I doubt it would be a good idea to chase him, because he can actually attack me with stronger army than this. Or should we? Yeah, let's just take this dot here before we go. Also, I'm a bit far with Roland there. Yeah, move closer. Right, collect tea. And also, this means Cassiopeia has to come closer as well. And I will be needing another hero for this. Oh, another 350 gold. Yeah, I will take care. Yes. Alright, now I have 8 heroes, I think. So it will be my chain. I can also build something before end of the week. Should I go for angels? Well, if I would, then I'd lose all my money. But you know, angels can be really useful in the end. Like more angels, because I'll get three angels out of it. And three angels is a remarkable force. We'll have to deal with this blue guy as well. Unless this teal guy deals with. Okay, I'm taking a bet here that she won't come for this garrison, probably. But unfortunately, I'm not able to reach them in any way. So, what we will do now is actually just going around taking these. He will deliver it to the next hero, which is Cassiopeia there. Alright. Yes. I now have my army back on one of my main towns. I will pick up these archers. And I also need to take this army there and bring it here so I can combine these two. I don't have archers upgraded in here. I can do a monastery upgrade though, which I will use as well. Yes. Alright, next turn I will be buying my main hero out of this town, and I will bring all my army, including angels, over there. I will combine these armies and clear out everything what's here. Maybe except these guys. Well, I can clear out these guys as well, I think. So, what's the plan now? I don't want to lose Caitlyn, so she will give her army to Roland, and she will flee to my town, back to my towns. Right, she didn't go for my sharpshooters, which was quite good, but she will do it soon, so I should still be worried about it. Take knowledge, or you can cast fireball. Wow, three chests remaining. Right, now I will just attack these guys. Can I take this first? Yeah, I can. Yes, I would like to retreat. So, Caitlyn will come back to my town and give her army to Roland, and Roland will be my side army hero. I can see if I can take these sharpshooters with Roland. Yeah, maybe I can. I'll take this ore pile. Yeah, I can't do it. Yeah, let's go here. Now I will buy myself a ceramic pack. And yeah, stable's nice. So which army to get? Let's get the angels, of course, and some monks, and I think a couple of archers as well. I don't have much money now, so I will be needing Sarfax to get these. There's another town. Get these treasure chests later on as well. Maybe I should embark here. Yeah, maybe. Alright, do I need spell points? Well, I need clearly this. Yeah, I should fill up my spell points and buy spellbook next turn. And I will do a little trick there. Yes, okay. What I'm going to do here is a trick for extra movement. Yeah, let's do it. What? You got so few of them down, what the fuck? Alright, should I shoot this mage? Yeah, you know what? Okay, so I won't be winning this battle, but I can still make his life miserable. Yeah, let's shoot. Let's try to take this guy down. No! Oh. Well, that sucks. Right, let's shoot that. Who are we gonna shoot to? Maybe these guys? Yeah. Let's finish these. Okay. You can shoot, nice. Let's shoot Kremlins. Let's shoot Kremlins again. Right, now I can Yeah. I guess they're much better losers than... I mean, like... much better battle than auto combat would have done. Only these boxer guys will kill me. Yeah. So, if you compare the losses I lost before, like, big difference. This guy knows she's fucked, so I would have to take her down with my troops, so that she cannot flee. I would need mass haste for it, because it's important to get. I will have to upgrade my archers, of course. Maybe I can haste someone else. Because I don't want her to flee, you know. I could get all the good stuff she got before. Let's see now. Won't be able to take down boxers though. Unless I will scatter my archers like this. And maybe hire some cavalry as well. Yeah, it should build the lineup for this battle. Let's try it like this. Also, I have to take these Grisran clothes as soon as I can. Yeah, let's do it now. Glorious victory. She didn't flee. And I lost two cavaliers. Well, she didn't flee, you know. So, I should keep... Yeah, I should keep it. Yeah, I want the stuff. I got myself a shield here. And some morale. Even though I don't need much morale anymore. Right, I can just combine my units again. Luckily I was able to win it without her retreating. So... yeah, Roland can just now take these sharpshooters and these... when I get the money. With Salfax. Yeah. Another gold pile, let's go for it. Yeah. There's iron in this town and... Caitlin will be staying there then. For now, I will... yeah, let's move with them first. Maybe I should collect these. These are like more safer to collect. Yeah, let's collect these. Well... I don't really want to like take... waste my main hero movements. So... let's do like... this. And with main hero I should attack these wolf riders. I should also take this army out and they will be attacking as well. Yeah, I should do that. It is my last army after all. I should have waited with Cassiope though. Since I won't be able to reach to my main hero. Let's take stables. And let's see now how far I can go here. Right, well, then let's just get them next turn. I guess I can still win this battle without losses. Yeah, I can do that. Oh, they want to join me. Well, Why not? Right, next turn I will be hitting these guys over there. And Cassiopeia will take this Mercury lab pack. Alchemist lab, sorry. And take this gold mine as well. Roland will be... Oh, you still don't have enough to buy those sharpshooters. Well, just stay here then. Right, this should be it. Also, this this game will be in episodes, so I won't be making like huge videos with 8 hours in it. Alright, let's take this copper. Oh, 1000 gold, nice. I won't be able to take on them. Right, let's stay in towns with my 2 gold heroes here. Oh, well, should I build this town as well? Yeah, I think I should stop building this town as well. Yeah, let's take some more money. Alright, now I think Kaina can reach to him, and she will take advanced color. So she can teach him plus curse, shield, stone, skin. Nice. Yeah. That's the way I like it. Now I have plenty of marksmen here. I can put them into good use, and for this battle, this is actually against curses, so I won't be taking my marksmen or monks or sharpshooters with me. I will be taking only angels. Oh, I have to take one more. Who I'm going to take then? Maybe colors. Maybe Wolf Riders. Yeah, let's take Wolf Riders because I don't care much about them. Alright, let's see now. Let's do this battle. Oh, I didn't even lose Wolf Riders. So, Armorer, why not? I just need some Earth magic now. For Maslow, but yeah, I don't have it, so maybe like water magic would be useful as well. Okay, bunch of acids. Will I want to attack with the same army? Actually, you know what? I have tactics, right? Yeah, I have. So, I shouldn't be too worried about losing my units. Yes. Yeah, I shouldn't be too worried. Let's just take this battle. They didn't even lose anything with quick cut. Yeah, sure. Let's hope it contains at least 1000 experience, not 500. Yes! Yes! I can now get advanced armor, and I can just take this library of enlightenment since I have now level 10 hero who can enter these. Right, let's go back in town. I can also like build up my side army with these halflings as well, with Roland. Which reminds me that I have to buy my sharpshooters out. I will get How about 8 sharpshooters here? Okay, who is this guy? Deemer. Well, he has some antikers. Well, one Mikami, it's not that big deal. But yeah, I will take this slow treat. Alright, so I will take this mine there and also this gold and wood pile. Right, now I can actually keep on building my stuff since gold is coming, I have pretty big income as well, and I can build myself advanced training grounds. Yeah, you know what, stables, sure. Right, let's see now, number of towns. Blue apparently has 3 towns as well now. And Orange has 3 towns as well. And Deemer is actually the deal's strongest hero. And Pink got themselves a pirate captain from Cove as their main hero. And now I'm the lowest in gold. So I don't have much gold here. But I have still the most heroes. Let's see who's strong here. Pink is pretty strong. Orange was pretty close to me as well. He's really strong with Crack Hack, who is like one of the best heroes in game as well. Let's hope he doesn't grow too strong though. Yeah, let's end the turn. Right, let's take this cup. Oh, another. Nice. There's a dungeon town, I think it's Teal. Yeah, take this. It's not worth of delivering at the moment, but it will be soon. Alright, did I scare him away? Probably, yeah. You know what? I should totally take this angel place there before the next week begins, just because to get more angels. Right. It might be useful for my side armor as well. And Cassiopeia will stand here. Stand there actually. For next week. And the Roland will come there as well. Even though it's dangerous at the moment. Okay, I totally forgot about one thing, you know. I apparently forgot to clear out this site, and I'll be wanting these more cavalry and monks there before the next week begins. Training crowns, but I can reach to monastery and ore pit as well, since I'm short of ore at the moment. And also this guy is close. So maybe it's not the best idea to go there with Roland at the moment. But maybe he should go there later. Alright, can I pass through this gate? Well, there's a way to this town. I wouldn't want to get myself attention, so I'll just head back. Alright, let's take this. Let's take this and this. And let's see what's here. She just. Yeah. Alright, let's take one more angel. Two sharpshooters, what? Did they move first? Alright, should be enough. Well, it wasn't. But who cares about wolf raiders anyways? Let's just kill this guy. Yeah. Right. I don't want the enemy to get this. So... I have to do an exception and collect main resources with my main army here. But since I have leadership, I can actually buy a replacement for my wolf raiders here. Yeah, I can buy two giants. Right, let's see now. Was there anyone here? No. Let's build Griffin Bastion and Trading Crown, sure. Right, let's see now. The fox will head back there and collect other resources. What's that? Look at all this money. I have more than enough. Yeah, let's upgrade my griff. Oh, new level, nice. Expert armor. Ayn will take this as well, and this, and she will be going back in town. Meanwhile, Cassiope will take these halflings over here, and she can deliver these halflings to Roland, who is collecting side army. I think this guy will flee there, so yeah. Take your nymph back. Right, that's it for today. Let's see. This 10 guy is also like wandering around with his weak hero. Yeah, let's attack this guy. Nope. Wait. Did I press yes? Well, my bad. Can I take out these troglodytes over there? Alright, with this halfling stack, I totally could. Yeah, but next turn. Do I have spellbook on Roland? No. He will need spellbook soon. Right, Sofax will collect this gem pile. And Adela will just... I'm gonna let the Thunder take her. Right. Well, that's bad, I can like get in this shore there for in this turn. Anyways, I will take this angel with me. And I will see if there is earth magic there. If there is earth magic there, I can literally win this game. But if there is not, then well, it will be really hard for me. I will have to cross my fingers and hope there is earth magic. Apparently there isn't. Okay, maybe I should play water magic? Just to get like mass bless and prayer. Yeah, I could work with that. Clone after all, and what else? Alright, how many experience do I need for next level? Yeah, I keep collecting on XP here. As much as I can. Alright, let's see now. I now will just start clearing this area here. With three angels, I guess. Oh, they want to join me, yes, of course. Nope. Right, go there. Right, that was easy enough. Let's upgrade my goddess as well. And I will need maybe lighthouse? Yes. So Adela can just sail faster. Okay, he's apparently coming close to Xalfax there. And it might be a problem. Oh, glorious victory, yeah, sure. Well, I will just show you what happened here. They're like just defending archers, nothing else. And just waiting for until they'll die, yeah. So, yeah, archers, sure. Am I powerful enough to take down this guy? He has Archangel though. No, I am not. But I can't get to this portal anyways because I will have to go around. But maybe I can take out this town. Yeah, I will go for that. Yes. Oh, another treasure chest. I could use that. There is apparently a shipyard taken by Pink there. So I won't be going there anytime soon. But I will go back to ground again. There is a steel hero and this steel hero might be strong, so no, I'm not going to finish my sail over here. Maybe here though, because there's like a bunch of gold piles and treasure chests. Alright, oh, there's a hero. Let's take expert there. There's Zubin. Let's see now. Yeah, Zubin is apparently the strongest one. He has 10 attack, 3 defense. Maybe I can take him out, you know. Since Ayn is not like a town hero anymore and I can build another hero with 350 gold every day, so I will do that. So yeah, I can't apparently afford myself a Griffin Tower right now. I'll fix that now. Yes. Yes, now I have all units except angels there. Right, well, I am actually pretty confident that I can take him out. Yeah, let's do that. Absolutely not. I don't want to lose any angels because of that battle. Okay, let's see now. His fastest units are here on this side. They will apparently block the Wolf Raider's path, I think, and Behemoths are like the biggest threat to me. So, and these Hobgoblins. So I would want to shoot at the Hobgoblins as fast as I can. And this would mean that I have to stay on this side with my archers and so. So yes, I will do my setup like this. So they will go for after the angel as well. So I will be using mast haste. So my guys can move later than theirs. Yes, sure. Wait. Okay, there goes my sharpshooters. Alright, he has plenty of attack, I won't lie to you. But now I can actually wipe these guys. Animation speed, is it? Let's do 4. 7, I have 14. Alright, I can even hit these guys. But it would mean like the rock can reach my archers that I don't want them to reach, so I will stay them here. Yeah, I shoot this. 8 rocks, yes. Nice. You will wait. Right. Shoot. Don't shoot yet. Alright, you will attack. You will attack as well. Right, I want to get rid of behemoths, but as you see, I can take down 1 to 2 of them. And I actually want to take down them all. So I will bless my marksman to take down. Yeah, morale, nice. And with bless, of course. Let's take down orcs. Nice. Okay, I should move my units forward so I can take him down next turn. Yeah, they will move later. Right, let's use magic arrow. And let's hope that my archers are strong enough to take him down. Yeah, nice. Oh, boots of speed and doctor's club, nice. Oh, I'm gonna love this battle, yeah. This means that I can actually, you know, have some pretty nice battles since I have my hero has now 15 attack and defense. So I should totally push on. It's the lose that might have cost their lives. They have Gragact as their strongest hero now again. So I'm going to hope that he won't be reaching for this town. Alright, what to do with you? Let's go take this pile and yeah, sorry guys if it was like pretty boring before, but now I finally managed to attack enemy and it will get much more exciting from now on. So I will be keep collecting these stuff here. Yeah, take this out. Level 3. I also could use this another gem mine there. Okay, I got Mercury from there. Okay, Cassiopeia, can she reach to this maybe? Yeah, she can come to help picking up resources there. Right, what can I build in my main town? Nothing. Okay, great. Okay, apparently he's coming for Xafax. So I can't go on top of the ground, but I can go there. Yes. That's, oh, there's a town. Unfortunately, she's not powerful enough to take it. He didn't put Crackhack in there, so it's basically a free town for me. It's the tower guard's catch, so I can't avoid that. Maybe I can do only one round though. Well, wait, it was one round, wasn't it? Yeah, okay, I will take that. All of Falala, sure. Okay, now it's the time where I actually don't want to waste my movement on my main hero here, so what I will be doing is that I will buy some random heroes just for looking around what's in there. Where should I go? I should follow the road, of course, but if there is like someone who would be like over I will leave my guys to garrison here, just to defend it. And if there is a guy, like for example up there, or like on this left side, then I can't like avoid him. So I will need scouts here, and I'm totally going to take this defense here. And sure, why not the Cyclops cave? Maybe I should buy some Cyclops though. No, I shouldn't. Alright, now I will keep on clearing this stuff. Well, I don't care about dragonflies at the moment, so. Expert score, yeah. I'm currently buffing Gain because she can actually teach me all the spells which are level 4 with expert scholar. So if I manage to get down portal or something, then she can teach it for others, to others. Not for my main hero, because like my main hero doesn't need it, since he doesn't have earth magic, but like Ronant, my side hero, who will be going to the sea now, sort of. Yeah, let's take this down there. Yes. Alright, Cassiopeia will just... she will go take this gem mine. I'm going to need a lot of gems later on. Okay, well, I have now income of 11,000, so it means like I can get angels next turn. Yeah, I can get them next turn. So I have two towns with the angel pot of glory there. Okay, there is apparently a green hero sailing. It might be a problem though when he would like come to my area here. I have no one but Ayn to defend it with. So she will have to do her best and maybe take even artillery so I can like see who I'm shooting with the tower cards. Right, let's take this and some money. Yeah, sure, money. More money. So I can buy out my stuff if I need to. Apparently this guy came here. He will be going to chase me. Xalfax here, and Xalfax will try to escape, but no promises. Okay, I'm going to take this down next turn, and with Wei I'm going to check out what's up. Well, actually it's two ways. Yeah, there's another town. I'm going to take this one as well. Alright, now I can see with Hinkam what's in here. There's one pass. Okay, not a big threat there. So basically I will have to reach to this town and I will have to take it. Yeah, I will take it. Pretty sure I can do it better. Unless they are like staying inside. Alright, let's see now. Let's keep them like this. Well, hey. They're waiting as well, I think. Maybe I should shoot these. These guys. Yeah. They're coming out. They're coming out. Nice. This means I can do this battle better than the quick combat did. But it's not 100% sure yet. Alright, yeah, take down this road. I shouldn't block my path into the town. So I'm going to finish them off. Take down the... Unfortunately, I don't have resurrection, so I'm going to lose all my marksmen. Right, now you can attack. Attack. Yeah, it was less marksmen than quick combat did lose, I think. I want mass bless as soon as I can, so. Right, yes, or Falala. Estates. Can I build one more? Yeah, I think I can. Alright, let's check out this area there. There's another town. Yeah, yeah, three towns, I think. And there's no Krakak in there. So it means I can take out Orange. And I'm going to end this episode here. And we'll continue like with next one next time. So yeah, thanks for watching and hope you enjoyed, and see you next time when I'm starting my second episode, which is continuing the destroying Orange, who has at the moment one of the weakest armies there, even weaker than mine. So yeah, see you guys.